So now you are known as the father of soft leadership. How did you get that title?
The thing is, after I joined the Indian Air Force, I developed my passion for leadership. As a result, I have become the father of soft leadership. And I'll show you a couple of books on soft leadership. I've written around 4 books. This is a book on soft leadership. Dale Ulrich, the father of modern HR. This is another book on soft leadership. Bill Treasures has written a foreword. This is a second book. So based on these all contributions, so I am known as the father of soft leadership.
So if you could boil soft leadership down to just a couple sentences, what would the definition of soft leadership be to you?
Soft leadership is about leading people through soft skills and people skills. It is emphasizing people orientation without compromising task orientation. It is based on the right mindset, skill set, and tool set. This is what is all about soft leadership.